That's not good. Definitely not good. But we got shadow cast in there. That's what I wanted to check. So I need to change the resolution of this. Okay, let's continue. Okay, the next thing we need to do is tell the collider to ignore this area here. And for that we need to add here. Right. And let's remove these so we have only the collider. And let's call this campsite entrance collider. And let's add something to our player. And here we need this resolve hull collision script. And set this to trigger. Okay. Let's check something. Terrain colliders, we need that. And here we have the terrain collider. So, as far as I understood that, that should be enough. And it is enough. And we are inside our cavern here. Yay! Awesome! There's still some parts here that I need to clear out. And I need to fix this issue here, which I think can only be fixed with a higher resolution on the mesh. Maybe even a higher resolution to begin with, because all this is broken. Yeah. Yep. So yeah, nice work, but I need a higher resolution for the mesh. Okay, let's take our tent here and throw that into the cave. Put the fire into the cave. The cave. That. Let's move the old man down. Hello. Okay. Yeah, still this stuff out here, but apart from that, and I need to change the tithing. Let's do that.